In the late 1800s, May Yohé had it all. A successful musical theater career, a handsome royal husband, a lavish, extravagant lifestyle, and then it was all gone. If you're the superstitious type, you'd believe she was yet another victim of the most famous jewel in the world. Passed down to her husband, Lord Francis, those who've inherited it have suffered great misfortune. That's the power of the curse of the Hope Diamond.